Hello there. Today you want to learn more about how to create letters. And when you are creating letters, we have various types of letters in QuickBooks. We have the customer letters, we have the supplier letter, which is still about the vendor, and you have the about employee letters. Those are three main types of letters which you should address to different people, because if it's about the client, you have to address differently. You have the customer, you have to address them differently, and about your employees as the owner of the company. In this case, you need to start with the customer letters, and you require to go to customer center. As you can see there, we have the customer center. The customer center, just click there. You see that you can view and manage your customers. Just click customer center, and you see some of my various customers there in the list. We have a variety of them. I need to address all of them in the letters. And we have Excel and we have Word. In this case, just click Word and you click Prepare Collection Letters. You require to go to Word, Prepare Collection Letters. Also, after you click Prepare Collection of Letters, now we have Choose the Recipient. In my area, we have the include the list of the customers, which are both active and inactive customers or recipient. In my case, I need to include both. Create letter for each, either by customer or by job. For me, I need by customer. And we have about the remit. The three steps we have told now is about the remit letters to the customers or jobs payment overdue by 1 day or more. 1 to 30 days, among others. In my case, I need even people who have to be an overdue within a day or more. I need to put that one, but you have varieties of them just there. Just choose, click 1 day or before, or more. In this case, just click next. Once you click next there, you see now it will give you the review and edits recipients. We have the customer and we have the amount. Just choose customer, or you can choose depending their amount. You can arrange them depending the amount, either alphabetically or the person or descending, depending the who have more amount. In my case, I need all of them by customers. Then you can see the list here. They already ticked all of them and the amount, which they have an overdue amount. I'm amount overdue in this case. You just click next. Once you click next, we have choose letter template. We have a variety of letters there. We have the formal collection, we have the collection for jobs, friendly collection, we have friendly collection for job, harsh we have the harsh collection, and you have collection for job. I need harsh collection. In this case, this harsh collection, you can choose that one, then you click next. Once you click next, you see now you'll be told type or enter a name and title. In this case, you can type maybe the name of a secretary or the name of a director or the human resource, depending on the person who is writing that letter. For this one, we have Sachem Morisho, which is now the director of that Sachem Computer College. In this case, you just put the name of the director and the title is director there, as you can see there. You just type of those two names, and once you type, just click next. Once you click next, it will show you that creating letters now. Please wait. Just be patient. It will create and will give you now print letters and envelopes. But in your case, just go to the taskbar. You can see this collection of letters. Just click there, and now you can be in a position to lead this letter collection job. The letters we have there, the two addresses for the company, which is Sachem Computer College, Kathinde River Road, among the information, and you have the name of the client, which is Compra. That is about Complanet Diversions Limited. We have the addresses, and now you can be a position to read that letter and you see all what it is all about. You can read it very carefully. As you can see there, the letter is talking about that information. You can just read it very carefully and see that letter. That is how you create letter for the customer. That is the letter for the customer. You can scroll to see the rest. Just there down, you can scroll, you can keep scrolling. And you can see the other letters for the other customers. As you can see, there is some other information there. Let me close now. I go to just come here, you close, and once you close, you can just print an envelope, but in my case, you can just keep this envelope and just cancel. Then you have now the letter for suppliers. You require to go to the supplier center so that you can see some of the letters you can write for the suppliers. Click supplier center. Once you click supplier center, it will give you now the name of suppliers. Yeah, you can see the names are different now. In this case, those are the suppliers. In those suppliers there, you can see now the different amount there. And now you can click this supplier, then you click there, you click word. Once you click word, click prepare supplier letters. You can see we have the list of your suppliers there, both active and inactive. Just click next. Once you click next, we have variety of choose the template letters. In this case, we have the credit request. In case you want the supplier to be supplying the goods on credit for you as the owner of the company, you can write that credit request. In this case, I need a letter for or payment on account. In case maybe you have changed the account, you can just write a letter so that you can at least can also can understand about this, that letter. Just click disputed charges. In case maybe you have some charges of the amount, maybe the bill that you have been sent, you can have some discrepancies. In this case, you can just write a disputed charges letter and you click next. The person who is addressing just the same, just click there. And you see now the creating letters, please wait. In this case, just click on the taskbar again. And now see the kind of a letter which is there. Now you can see the owner of the company and the supplier's name, and you have that letter. You can see and you can read it very carefully and see what all about this letter. As you can see, that is the example of a letter which has been addressed to a supplier when you have some discrepancies in terms of the bill which you have been sent. Let me close and go now to the last letter. It's about a supplier. Is about employee. So see what kind of a letter you can write for your employees. We have employee center. In this employee center, I have one of my employees there, which is Edna Koboka Mora. In this case, I can write a letter for that employee. In case you have many of them, just write them like that. Then you click prepare employee and prepare employee letters. In this case, there are, if there are many, and now click next. You can see some of the letters you can write for this case. For the employees, we have the blank employee letter. We have the birthday employee. We have holiday accrued, and we have memo. In case of the company, need to write for the address the employees. You can write a memo. We have the sick time. Let me check the sick time. And now click next. Once you click next, you can see the person who is addressing is still the same. Just click next. Then you see that it is letters creating, and you have the envelope there. You do the same. Just click the taskbar and click there. And now you see a person to read that letter. You can see for that employee, you have the information there. In case of sick time, the company record shows that you have this couple of hours as per you agreed on for the accrued sick time. If your record differ from the company, please let me know. You are sincerely, and now you can see the information about there, which is now the director of that company. So that is a very crucial letter, because so that in case customer falls sick, you can be a person to let you know. At least maybe he becomes so much severe with his sickness in case of keeping quiet. Those are the main letters that I was talking about. I appreciate you as my viewers. Thank you for following our tutorials. Just write tutorial downloads Sachem Kenya to get them very easily on YouTube. Thank you very much. In our website, we have www.sachemkenya.com. Or you can Google Sachem Kenya, Instagram sachem.kenya. Those are some of our fan page. You have Facebook Sachem Kenya. You can view most of our information there. Thank you and have a good day.